Tuesday.
Tuesday. I was gonna say Wednesday for a second.
It's not Wednesday.
It's clearly not Wednesday.
It's only Tuesday.
Lose track of time during spring break. I haven't even checked to see what I got on my midterm yet.
Luther!
Luther. Anyways, playing Heroes of the Storm tonight.
No, we're not.
Oh, we're watching the computer play Heroes of the Storm.
Yeah.
And I still think we should like start like AI betting leagues, like oddball tournament. Be
That'd
weird.
be so boring.
Yeah, it depend on the game.
I wouldn't be able to do it. Maybe
No.
if it like pick.
You could like cast it though. Like could practice casting. Like people doing Counter-Strike that just drives you insane when you're trying to play.
Casting?
Yeah, like if you,
Shoutcasting?
yeah, like they'll sit there in the middle of a match just going, "Oh, he's gonna get the bomb. Oh, he's planting a bomb." Just like over every little
Oh,
detail.
I do that a lot.
Oh, you're one of those people.
I am one of those.
So when I was playing earlier today, like. There's like one person that took forever to load. So everyone gets in the match and they're like, "How's your wooden PC working out?" I was like, he's like, "Ha ha." I was like, "No, did you push the turbo button on your 286?" He's like, "What?" It's like, "Never mind." But I did run into the guy that asked me what the 1980 stood for last week or something. He's like, "Oh my god, I've played with you before." I was like, "Good or bad?" He's like, "I can't remember, but I remember you told me what the 1980 was for." I was like, "Oh yeah, I remember you." remembered his name this time. It was America Evil. Oh! Got a mirror match down here, except we got murky. Rookie keeps destroying my creep tumors. Is Rookie able to see creep tumors?
No.
Huh. Like he's just
Just
going
easy
the,
to.
he's going like right for him.
I mean, they are pretty easy to figure out.
Yeah, I mean, it's not too hard early on, but. This is not going to be a good match for me. They're just doing work down there. Oh, he does. He's got a move or something that'll damage it. But then it reveals it to him. I just watched him do it. He's got some type of AoE attack.
What do you want me to do?
Seem to have given up on the bottom now that they own it. Oh, Murky's grabbing the camp down at the bottom. We can't turn in gems right now, so yeah, cut it out. Just charge in there to turn in gems. I'll get wrecked, and then she'll complain that. Ow!
Where'd you stay so long?
Seriously, cut it out. Sonya! Sitting there complaining, I run right to you and you just watch me die. And you're like, yeah, okay. We're just getting worked.
Yup.
Like, their Murky Zagura combo is just, like, devastating. Ninja. Ah.
It was currently silenced.
Who?
Tonya. Players currently silenced and can only speak to friends and party members. I don't know what that means.
Okay, now we can turn in. But we've established some form of control. Oh, Hodo, come back. Oh, our Sonya's gone. Boom. Bye-bye, Murky. We have 12 gems. 13. Turn in. Well. Making progress. Oh, so.
Shatter their constructs. Deliver the gems to my altar before your enemies.
You should capture this mercenary camp.
Oh, come on. Back to the camp.
No, like.
Like right there. Could have started it. Any of them could have joined in.
And I had my fucking Q on Uther to help him out.
We're leveled enough that I can still. Murky's egg somewhere in there. I'm gonna say it's right there. Uh oh, this might be it.
Like I can do anything.
Come on, Everton.
I'm really trying.
Timeout is so long.
I will conquer, even if kill this hero.
Some fucking gems. What are you doing?
What?
Just turn in gems, we'll win.
That's all we need to do. I mean, we only have 42. I mean, it's not like we have the 65 we need. The thing is that she does it when, like, she dies. So you know when she's dead because she just ping, ping, pings. And not even helping in team fights. Just off collecting. Gotta collect the gems.
I actually agree with that one.
Yeah. Oh, it's too late. It's too late.
Uh-oh.
Run, little worm, run! I'm screwed. I got multi-stunned. Sonya has died 11 times. Holy crap.
The tank.
Oh well, this one's over finally. Pain and suffering is over.
Not all escape my tomb.
Yep. Not all escape the tomb. I think I'm staying in it. Oh, hero level up. Master skin. Available. The master skin is so dumb.
So... Janna's my current thing right now.
What do you mean?
I only see Janna. I don't see Abathur.
Oh. Ada?
So I died as her. Or the game ended me as her.
Look at the talent.
Logical decision.
Yeah, so I was looking at the, like, somebody had a, like, a Diablo 3 portrait. As Diablo Villains Collection portrait. And, like, I was like, how do you get that? Because I'd seen that in a couple others. So I actually looked, and there's a bunch of them for getting certain heroes to level 10. So I was like, I want the Swarm Evolution. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Bad.
I was thinking about that fake donation last night. I was like, man, it would have been nice if somebody actually had donated. It didn't even have to be for $900 that the fake donation was. Just anything.
A dollar. Any?
For $1 a day. Or for $1 a month, you can buy me one percent of my internet bill. Actually, it's high more. Yeah, Avathur's Master Skin. I'm not impressed with it either. It's like they took both Zagara and Avathur and they're just like, yeah, we'll just make the spikes spikier and longer. Call it a day. Searching, searching, searching for a game. What if it never finds a game? What if, like, the next hour of a stream is us just sitting here?
I would never let it last that long.
Passing time.
I would never.
I remember when we played once.
Increasing the DPS. Got dailies to do.
I need to win two more matches. Oh, not a match.
They have new skins
for
weapons.
Ooh, weapons? What are you talking about?
Division.
Oh, I was reading somewhere, but somebody said that they got a skin off of a NPC.
Well, I'm sure they drop.
Just must ultra rare or something. Would you like a $75 Domino's gift card for $60? About a
thing?
Yeah, eBay's got some. Oh no, I guess it's over. It ended at 4. They had some deal today where, like, you could get like $15 off, like, certain gift cards. Which reminds me, if you were getting the pre-order for Heroes of the Hearthstone.
Overlord?
Yeah, if you're pre-ordering the Hearthstone packs. Your best bet's probably to do it through, like, the mobile app through the Amazon store, because when you buy the Amazon coins, you get a discount. So then you're, like, you're not paying the full 50, you're paying maybe 40 or 45 or something. Like, I think it's, like, $100 worth of Amazon coins is only, like, $80. So then you'd spend, like, 40 on the expansion that cost 50. If you need to have another 40 that you could spend on more cards or some other game like Clash Royale or something. As long as you do it through the Amazon App Store. On your tablet or mobile device. Alright, what are we working with here? Oh, I had a terrible match today against a Nova and a Zeratul. It was just like cloaked madness.
Heroes, prepare for combat.
Yes, ma'am. This could be fun.
For the swarm.
Watch me do the worm. Oh yeah.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Why am I going mid?
I don't know, but this is a bad map to have Avathur on.
Really is.
Got him. Oh, is it cloaked? Oh, I got the real one with my little thing.
Ancient shrines awaken. Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
Oh, she just took one more step forward.
Coming.
Oh, mine there. Oh. Set up here again. I was on cooldown. I was trying.
I just wanted your attention. Notice me!
Trying to help carry in here.
Almost got him.
Who's gonna hit it?
Holy fuck!
What?
Got the picture of the car.
Sequences poorly designed can improve.
Killing.
Oh, he's in the bush. Got him. That's the real one right there. Nope. No!
Oh, why?
Nova, right there. Oh, dang it. She's using clones to, like, pick out my stuff. Found her.
So fucked.
Dang it.
Fucked up, man.
I mean, we held it for 9 minutes. That's something. Woo!
Okay, that was stupid.
That's what I'm saying, no?
Yes.
Is no one coming to defend us?
my fucking god!
Man. What is going on? Come on, guys, I'm not a miracle worker. Oh shit. Nope. They found me. I was found. I got gotten.
Have a healer?
No, we don't.
What?
This is it. We're gonna rally.
Thank you.
took a huge gamble to go way up front. Kinda worked.
Then you,
I'm dead. We got 40 seconds. I got put in the timeout corner.
Need some help there.
Oh, one shot left. Wish this map had better places to like hide.
Solo Merc.
Hmm?
Solo Merc.
Well, got Zagara. What it's worth.
Core is under attack.
That's it. No! a terrible loss. Well, we held them pretty good for the first 9 minutes. And once they got the Dragonite, it all fell apart. Are you alive?
Can you not hear me?
I don't know. Were you not saying anything? Ready? You ready to go lose again? Is that a yes? I don't know what's happening. Cho'Gall, the Zeebo. Li Ming, Lieutenant Morales, Alstead, Leoric. Auto-select's too OP. Sonya, you could ping everything for us, so we know what to do. Zul?
That's hopefully. I didn't know who to play.
Hmm?
I didn't know who to play.
Oh. I could tell the way you were clicking.
A division.
Oh? You've been doing... doing some division?
Oh, I want to do some.
Oh, did you have you started your update?
Yeah, it's already done.
Nice. Mine took forever for some reason today.
Probably because everybody was downloading it.
Could be.
I need some Phoenix credits though, so I can start building some better gear.
Oh, well, this might be our last game to get us to the hour 30 time or close.
See what our dailies are today.
Are you on right now?
Yeah.
What?
So.
Dying.
Dailies are Queen's Tunnel.
Mm-hmm.
On a hard. Russian Consulate on challenging.
Okay.
And the power plant on hard.
Power plant we can do. What was the one that we had that was challenging yesterday?
The power plant.
That was ridiculous. Couldn't even get in the door.
We might be able to do the Russian consulate a little bit better than that one.
Probably. Did I tell you about the bark box or whatever it is for dogs?
I've seen it.
Yeah, I didn't know. Like, I saw somebody opening one on a stream yesterday, and it's like, that's ridiculous. Like, you're paying $20 a month for like a box of like dog stuff. That dog is just gonna eat and tear up.
The Darkstone vendor in the base?
Uh-huh.
Respawns every hour.
Oh man. I don't got that type of time. I gotta take, you know, naps. Or sleep.
But I want to say he just cycles through what's available at checkpoints.
That would make sense. Towers of Doom. This is going to be an Abathur map. Shrines, is that what this is?
Yeah, it's controlling the altars, so actually it is a terrible map for you.
I never did. You know what? I need to check that Heroes of a Dorm bracket.
I checked mine today.
I gotta see how I did.
Apparently there were some upsets.
I have 330 points.
I'm beating you.
Neither of the teams I picked for the grand final are in the grand final. Man. But two of my teams for Heroic 4 is still in it. You had best be ready. Heard a doo-doo. I don't know what that came from. In 10 seconds. I'm hearing noises.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go destroy the Ravenlord's towers.
Goodbye, Ravenlord towers. Hopefully.
So the last thing I heard you say was that to your team something.
I only have two of four teams I picked for the final four are still in it. But the winners for that are not. So.
I still have one potential. But I'm at 400 points, so.
Stay in there. Oh.
I should have not at all killed that one.
Oh, what is everyone doing?
Who just got fucking smoked down there?
All three of the other players went in and just got wasted. You didn't come help, so we're upset.
Apparently I'm doing a good job though. Can gank like a mouse.
Ah. I'm out. I got stuff to do. Oh, it's the wrong thing. on my nest. Oh my god. I hate when you're like, you're clicking around and like, Abathur just moves. I was right there.
Oh, you almost got her. I didn't know that was the real one. Uh-oh. Not good.
So close to getting their fort up there. Dang it. Got her. Oh no.
Uh-oh. I thought you got Nova.
No, I got Nova.
Oh man, I can't believe I held off that altar. Like, I stalled them long enough that they were able to chase and they weren't able to grab it. But, like, my hand was on W-E-R-T when I was fighting. So...
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Here they come. I picked off Lenora like 2 or 3 times. Now.
Why does Walla keep doing that?
What?
Trying to 1v1 me. That was terrifying. Something fell. It didn't fall again, I swear.
We'll need to get some camps here. Oh, it's her. No, it's a fake one. Keep chasing Tychus. Dang it, man.
I'm lagging. It'd be better now. Nope. I'm bad. No more lag.
God, I can't believe I sat here. like right next to this open thing for so long. Oh my god. He's hit my thing. Got it.
Close enough.
To a dual assassin attack. I have that one heavily mined, so... Gotcha. Oh shit. I'll be right back on you now.
Oh no!
Oh! Oh, Wes.
Dummy.
Oh. So close. Ties it up.
Oppose the Raven Lord and suffer.
Grandmane should have switched targets. He stayed focused way too long on her.
She was smart to just hide in the bush and wait for somebody to show up, though.
I don't disagree.
Because I thought it was clear. I was like, oh man, I got this. Oh no.
I
to the altars, and we shall deal the raven a grievous blow.
We just need to all focus on one together.
It's all too late now.
I can't keep up with Naz's siege. It's just impossible. Naz is such a good sieger. But he went freaking teleport like a dummy.
I know, I saw him teleport. I was like, why'd he do that? And then he just turned around anyways.
It's also Ravenous Spirit instead of Gargantuan.
Hmm. Uh-oh. Am I actually becoming for it? Yeah.
Hmm?
Oh, hmm. Let's get this one. Oh, I wish someone followed. I could have got her.
Go! It's the Raven Lord's towers. Yes, heroes. Activate the towers.
Got 10 seconds on the boss. They're there.
Come on!
Got her. The boss. Keep him engaged. Oh, you got full health back, you idiots. Incoming.
Oops. As commander,
Why? Why did he go in like that?
Butcher and Vala are both missing. I guarantee they're doing boss.
Yep, they're taking out my things. They're there. Yep. Get on the square. Get on the square.
Holy fuck! Yes! Yeah!
Mmm! Shoo! Man, I was dropping everything I could there, just hoping something would stick.
My only goal was to snare Naz because he was away and just kill Nova to get that last level piece.
Saved up all my mines for this.
No, don't let the freaking goblins do it! God.
They're all around, they're positioned.
I got it. Oh no, Nova!
It's okay, I got
it. Damn it!
She hit my mind, she's right there. She's slow. Oh no, it's not over yet!
Oh, he got it, he got
it! Did he? Yes!
Yeah.
Oh man. What a clutch.
What a way to end this night.
Yes. I mean, it was 14-2, and we came back and beat them. Oh, my God. What a win. That was worth the 293,000 XP. Holy cow. That was a good match.
I got 455,000.
Oh, you got a stim pack?
Yep.
Man. Oh, it's gonna be
the friend bonus was 81,000 in its own, though. I mean,
that was crazy. What a game. I forgot to look at the stats. I wanted to see how many kills I had. So I picked off quite a few that were trying to run. But that'll do it for tonight. For the stream. Go play some Division.
Division.
Which we will be playing on stream tomorrow. So, yay!
Yay!
Other than that, have a good night. See y'all tomorrow, back here. Same usual time. Good night!